It's finally weekend, so we're gonna make delicious crepes for Saturday. What are we gonna do? We're gonna heat up the pan, take the broth out, put the crepe dough, and see how it looks. And this is not something that only happens to me. Other people have told me that the first crepe is not good, because normally they put it way too early. We are at 104. At 120 I will turn it lower, and I will put the crepe dough at 150. And I don't know how long we've been here already, but this feels
5 minutes.
Well, this feels like this should be warm.
Yeah, it feels like forever.
Yeah.
And it's not hot yet at all. Like, no. You shouldn't.
Okay, 119, 120. I will put it at 7 and let it rise up to 150. Okay, we're almost there. 148.
Yeah.
I think I can assume that is.
I think it's good.
Time.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take the proof out. Is it? There you go. Now, logically, we don't check the data. Things starting to be. Yeah. Not bad. Pretty cold. It's not the worst. I'm sorry, I had worst, which also shows that we don't wait enough. Gonna take it out, gonna put the proof in, and try to go to 180, which might be too much, might not be, I don't know.
190 and roughly stable, I think.
I think we can declare it.
We're at 190, yeah. Okay, instead of 180, we happen to end up at 190. So now probe out.
Yeah, I think my dough was in the fridge, so maybe it's a little bit sturdier than it should be as well. Pretty cool. Oh, beautiful! So we're gonna try now to put it in 200 and see how it looks. That is really, really hot, like our pan is starting to have trouble getting that warm. Almost.
Okay, 200.
I take it out carefully. The cable is fine. Okay.
For me, I actually don't know enough to judge that.
I don't know, but this looks
pretty much perfect. Yeah,
that looks freaking beautiful. Wow.
Because the crepe also has such large surface area that it cools down the pan quite a bit.